The jumping spider, Toxius magnus, actually feeds its young by secreting a milk-like substance from an opening on its abdomen. This highly nutritious liquid is made up of sugars, fats, and contains 4 times more protein than cow's milk. Now, it's not clear how the mother spiders produce their milk, but it may be made from recycling unfertilized eggs. The tiny spiderlings are completely dependent on their mother's milk for the first 20 days of their life. They don't become fully weaned until they are 40 days old, which is the spider equivalent of adolescence. Such long-term parental care is very rare in invertebrates.